Hungry? Want some food? Here's some brain food.
For your noggin.
So you think you make mistakes? In an average day, Americans buy 4 million eraser tip wooden pencils. That's enough erasers to rub out all the mistakes from 1,500 miles of paper. Tell that to your teacher the next time you misspell rhinoceros. Or is it rhinoceros?
Brain food.
For your noggin.